Karibu sana hapa Sky Cable TV Kenya. Na kama kawaida leo ni siku ya Sunday, wakati ambapo tunakuletea the springs of country, mahali ambapo you enjoy the country songs, zile ambazo zilikuwa zimeimbwa kitambo na zile ambazo zinaimbwa siku hizi. Na tunasema kwamba enjoy the springs of country. Hapa Sky Cable TV Kenya, every Sunday huwa tunakuletea, na tunakukaribisha subscribe to our channel Sky Cable TV Kenya YouTube ama Facebook, pia Sky Cable TV Kenya search, then subscribe and share, and also pray place your request there. Na inajua kwamba tutaenda vizuri. Kwa hivyo tuna historia ya waimbaji ambao tutakuletea siku ya leo, na pia tuna mambo ambayo tutaangalia tupitia mambo kadhaa, na ili tuweze kuelimishana na kujua utamu wa hizi nyimbo ambazo ziliimbwa na wale watu ambao walianza hizi nyimbo za country music. Na kwa hivyo katika Sky Cable TV Kenya tunakuletea the springs of country, na tunakuambia feel entertained and enjoy our show. Tutaanza na nyimbo za mtu ambaye anaitwa Dolly Parton, tunamuelewa sana. Ameimba nyimbo nyingi za upendo, za love, na nyimbo za kuentertain, na sauti yake alikuwa na sauti very nice ambayo ilipendeza watu sana. She had a very nice voice, and so we are going to look at some of her achievement and also some of her beautiful songs and the content of the song. Maana the content ya wimbo ndio ilifanya wale watu wajulikane sana. So karibu sana, we are going to start with Dolly Parton. Wimbo ambao unasema ya kwamba I know you're married, but I love you still. I know you're married, but I love you still. The day I met you, my heart spoke to me. It said to love you through eternity, not knowing that you were another's bride. I vow I'll always stick close by your side. I know you're married, but I love you still. You know I love you and I'll always be. I know you're worried, but I love you still. You broke a heartbeat that was done for you. I gave this dear life to belong to you. The game is over now, we end both long. Our broken hearts will have to pay the cost. I know I love you and I know others do. I know you're more than I love you. You know I love you and I always will. I know you're married, but I love you still. I'm tempted, my darling, to steal you away. Don't let me cross over, stay out of my way. You know that I love you, and I'm not a sleeper. Love faced with heartache, your love cheating love. Don't let me cross over, love teaching love. You belong to another, you'll never be mine. I know no one's been closer. It'll be heavenly divine. Don't let me cross over. Love deep in life. I've tried to forget you, but what else can I do? New rights keep saying that you love me too. I know if I lose you, all our dream will have a place. I don't want to lose you, but I can't help myself. Belong to another that can never be mine. I know one step closer will be heavenly fine. Don't let me cross over love cheating life. Don't let me cross over love, cheating love. You belong to another, can never be mine. I know one step closer, you'll be heaven's divine. Don't let me cross over love, cheating love. Don't let me cross over love, cheating love. Back through the years, I go and lose once again. Back the seasons of my youth, I'll recall the box of legs someone gave us, and how my mama pulled the legs too. There were legs of many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coach, it was way down to four. Mama sewed the legs together, every piece of large metal coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As a short story, a story from the Bible, she has read about a coat of many colors, just so full. Then she said, perhaps this coat with me, you love kindness, and I just couldn't wait. We were it, and mama pressed me the key. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from legs, but I wore it so proud. Although we had no money, was rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors mama made for me. So we practiced on my bridges and holes in both my shoes. In my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school, just to find the other loving and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, mama made for me. Although I couldn't understand, for I felt I was rich, and I told of all the love mama saw and every street, and I told them all the story mama told me while she saw, and how my coat of many colors was more woman no could grow. Letting them understand, and I tried to make them see, one is only proof, only you, the
choose to be you. Although we had no money, was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, mama made for me. My coat of many colors that mama made for me. Made only from lands where I wore it so proud. Although we had no money, was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, mama made for me. Now, when I met an old man walking down the street, his clothes were torn and careless, but sandals on his feet, and dust on his head. I lend him my hand, he said, I love you so much. You must understand, silver and gold can burn your way through. And things of this world, they will last you long. And time has a way of turning us on. And time can be boring. Silver and gold, silver and gold, might buy you a home. And things of this world won't last you long. And time has a way of turning its own. Time can be gold, man, silver and gold. And time can be gold, man, with silver and gold.
Well, Dolly Parton, nyimbo zake ambazo zilikuwa tamu sana. Some of her very beautiful songs na zilikuwa tamu sana, na pia amefanya korabu mingi, na amefanya korabu na mtu ambaye anaitwa Wagon, amefanya korabu pia na mtu ambaye anaitwa Kenny Rogers, na kuna wimbo moja ambao walifanya na yule mtu ambaye alikuwa anaitwa Kenny Rogers, inaitwa Island in the Stream, wimbo ambao uliweza kufanya vizuri sana in the world of country music, na wimbo ambao uliweza kuuza sana na ukapendwa sana kwa sababu they did a very beautiful collab with that man by the name Kenny Rogers, na they did best, they were great people. A song ambayo iliweza kuvutia wengi, and a song ambayo iliweza kufanya very good in that market, and we still remember her. She's still alive. This woman is still alive. Na bado anaendelea kufanya vizuri na katika muziki wake. Although sahia amekawia bila kuimba, lakini bado sahi sasa anakulia matunda ya yale mambo na zile nyimbo ambazo aliimba wakati ambapo alikuwa katika ujana wake. So, karibu sana. Continue to subscribe wherever you are watching us from. Let us know where you are watching us from. Na tuandikie message hapo. Kama kuna wimbo unataka uchezewe, weka message yako hapo. Tumeangalia huyu mtu ambaye ni Dolly Parton. Kuna wimbo ambao tumeimba, anasema ya kwamba I know you are married but I love you still. Ni nyimbo ambazo ni za mapenzi, na pia huwa wanasema ya kwamba love is timeless. Na love, upendo, love huwa haiangalii mahali ambapo inaenda. Na mtu mmoja kwa Biblia ambaye alikuwa ni mtu ambaye he was very wise, his name was Solomon, aliandika ya kwamba kama vile ambavyo huwezi jua njia za meli wakati ambapo imepita kwa maji, you cannot trace that way, The same way you cannot trace the ways of the wind. The same way akasema, there are those things ambazo zilifanya hata yeye ashindwe. Despite that he was a very wise man. Kuna haya mambo ambayo yalifanya hakuweza kuyaelewa. Those are two. Na mambo ya jambo la tatu alisema ya kwamba is thing about love. Love is something that is wengi wanasema it's timeless. Haina muda. Na love huwa inaanguka mahali popote. Haiangalia kwamba ile nyumba ni ya mtu ambaye ni tajiri, sitaenda hapo. No. You get to find that a very rich girl falling in love with a very poor man. Yeah? Like a song that we sang last time ya kwamba Don William akasema ya kwamba, akaimba akasema, that cowboy was falling in love with a Mexican girl. So, love haiangalia kwamba ninaenda wapi, naenda kwa ile nyumba ni ya kina nani, naenda kwa huyo mtu ni wa aina gani. No. Love, ule mtu akasema kwamba hakuweza, alijaribu kustudy the ways of love na hakuweza kuijua. And therefore, love is timeless. Love is something that you cannot study kwa sababu haichagui mahali ambapo inanguka. Na wakaimba na Kenny Rogers wakasema ya kwamba, so kwa hii wimbo ambayo tunachagua akasema kwamba, I know you're married but I love you still. Hata kama mtu ni married, unapata hata mwisho wanapata ya kwamba utapata mtu ameachana na mke wake anaenda kuchukua another person because of that love. It is uncontrollable. You cannot control love. Na walimba na mtu ambaye anaitwa Kenny Rogers, a very good and a very beautiful song inaitwa Island in the Stream. Na wimbo ambayo tumesema ilifanya vizuri sana, Island is in the Stream. Baby, when I met you there was peace and love. I set out to get you in a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pressure reveal my heart. We got something going on. And our love is bright. The lip was a dedication. All this love we feel need a conversation. We ride together. Making love each other. Islands in the Stream. That is all we are. No one is between. How can we be alone? Sail away with me to another world. And really love each other. From one lover to another. I can live without you if the love is gone. Everything seems nothing if you got no one and you just walk in the night. That story losing sight over everything. But that will happen to us and we got no time. Too deep in love and we got no way. All on the message screen. This could be the year for real thing. No more hear you cry. Maybe I will have to never. We stand in and as in love forever we can lie together. Making love with each other. Islands in the Stream. That is all we are. No one is between. How can we be alone? Sail away with me
to another world and really rely on each other. From one lover to another. Islands in the stream, the reason we are, no one is between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world and really lie on each other. From one lover to another.
A very beautiful song ambayo walifanya hapo na Kenny Rogers, na anasema ya kwamba, na ukipenda mfano wa upendo, how now they are describing love in their song, wanasema ya kwamba island in the stream, that means ya kwamba ni kama watu ambao wamejichukua. Upendo ni kama unahua unawachukua kutoka kwa mtu, unawapeleka in a certain island. So you can just imagine hata ukiwa hapo, how those people are feeling, or how you can feel if you take your lover to a place where you are just the two of you, wawili mkiwa tu peke yenu, you just enjoy. Hivyo ndivyo anasema ya kwamba, please let me sail with you to the world that nobody else knows. So that is love. Hiyo ndio upendo huo unaonyesha watu ya kwamba you can go, you can enjoy. Huwa unawapeleka mahali, hata ukiona watu wengine, hata ukiona some other beautiful ladies, you do not even desire or admire them because you have somebody who holds your heart. Na huwa nasema ya kwamba katika maisha ya mapenzi, all in the life of love, wakati ambapo ume fall in love with one person, then you break, you fall in another person, you break. Remember my brother and my sister that you have one heart. You always have one heart. Now that heart, you give it to somebody that you love. So if you end up breaking with that person, ujue ya kwamba huyo mtu anabeba part of your heart anaenda naye. So when you fall in love with another person, you will not be able to give that person the full love, because there is somebody ambaye alienda na pacha upendo wako. Kwa hivyo hutaweza kumpea yote, kwa sababu you still recall the good thing that that other person did to you. Kwa hivyo tena ukibreak uende naye, utajipata ya kwamba mwisho mwisho uko na moyo ambao ni kuota. Kwa hivyo hata kupenda inakuwa ni very tricky. Falling in love again inakuwa it's very tricky. You cannot now be able to satisfy your love with the love that comes from the heart. So, as we always say, be careful with love and marriage, because that is something that is you cannot be able to study about. Nataka sasa, that song imetuasha kwa mtu sasa anaitwa Kenny Rogers. I want us to do some songs done by Kenny Rogers. Amefanya nyimbo mingi, amefanya Lucy, amefanya Two Good Reasons. Na nasema ya kwamba ukiangalia huo wimbo Kenny Rogers, nataka I want us to do some of his songs ambazo tutafuatanisha kidogo, alafu we are going to chambua that person.
You might think I'm crazy, carry on this way, calling you up in the mirror of the night. But I got something that I can't just wait to say. I got two good reasons I've been thinking of, two good reasons why we should be in love. Come on baby, it's so great to see. I got two good reasons as you and me, eh? You might think I'm desperate, maybe I just might be. How can I convince you to see the love. Come on, baby, won't you take a chance with me? I got two good reasons I've been thinking of. Two good reasons why we should be in love. Come on, baby, it's so great to see. I got two good reasons for you and me. And you might think I'm desperate, maybe I just might be. How can I convince you to see the love? Come on, baby, won't you take a chance with me? I got two good reasons I've been thinking of. Two good reasons I wish you'd be in love. Come on, baby, it's so great to see. I got two good reasons, but you and me and
someone for everyone.
for me his love was free. In her arms, he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was walking, he got to his voice came pouring. They took 10 that quickie. There were 3 of them. Tommy opened up the door and saw his Mickey crying. Short dress, shattered face, what more than he could stand. He leads a bar with fountains, down his daddy's picture. But the tears fell on daddy's face, had his words again. Promise me, son, what to do when the things are done. Walk away from trouble when you can. You don't need a week if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're around to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. Now everyone considered him the coward of the county.
Wow, that is Kenny Rogers. Wengi tunamfahamu sana, amekufa just the other day. Alizaliwa mwaka wa 1938. Na tuliona vile, kuna wakati tumechambua maisha yake ya vile ambavyo aliingia high school, ya vile ambavyo alianza abadi yake ya kwanza, na vile pia yale mambo yote ambayo ameachieve Kenny Rogers. Na tukasema ya kwamba some of the things that we highlighted about him, tulisema ya kwamba ni mtu ambaye amezaliwa huko Amerikani, na ni mtu ambaye alikuwa amefanya katika county, ni mtu ambaye alikuwa amefanya mambo ya hesabu, alikuwa anataka labda ajiliwe kwa banki ama kuwa accountant, mambo kama hayo. But since he alikuja kujua talent yake ni gani, hata kama alifanya mambo hayo hakuweza kuyafanya katika maisha. Well, alipelekwa shuleni akasoma na akafanya yote, but this thing they did not pay him in life. Lakini talanta yake, wakati alirealize what he is called to do, hapo ndipo ambapo aliweza kubadilika na akaingia katika ulimwengu wa muziki wa country music, na akaweza kufanya vizuri sana, na tunamuona akiachieve a lot, na mtu ambaye amejulikana sana kwa sababu ya nyimbo zake ambazo ameimba. Na kutoka hapo sasa nataka tufanye a few of Don William, another man ambaye tulikuja kumdiscuss, na tukasema ni mtu ambaye amepewa majina mengi, mtu ambaye ameitwa gentle giant. He was just a very humble man from a very humble beginning and from a very humble family. Amezaliwa katika familia ambayo we can say ni familia ilikuwa tu ya kawaida, hawakuwa na mambo makubwa, lakini he came to be. Na ukiangalia the character moja ambayo ni Don William, being brought up in a very humble family, he became to be a very humble man. Na diposa anaitwa gentle giant. He was just a gentle man, a humble man. Na katika mambo mengi, ungemwona katika mambo ambayo ni ngumu sana usikia kwamba alikuwa ameshikwa na amefanya mambo fulani ambayo sio mazuri, ati ameshikwa katika just these funny things ambazo waimbaji wengi huwa anajipata kwa. This man, he was very humble. Lakini ukiangalia what was coming out of him, na yale mambo ambayo alikuwa naimba, he was singing about the life stories and mambo kuhusu maisha na utendo, unapata ya kwamba being humble, he was able to go far. Na huwa tunasema ya kwamba we also give an advice ya kwamba hata kuna mahali ambapo Biblia inasema ya kwamba humble yourself before the Lord and you will be lifted. So when you humble yourself even before people, utapata ya kwamba utainuliwa. Unapata ya kwamba unaenda tu ukienda una achieve mambo mengi because of that humbleness ambayo unaonyesha. So he was a man, very humble man, na amefanya show mingi sana, very big shows, na amekuja kukubalika sana na kuheshimika sana kwa sababu ya kuwa humble na mambo yake yanaenda vizuri. So I want us to start with a song ambayo aliimba akasema ya kwamba vile ambavyo aliingia katika maisha ya muziki na vile ambavyo ameenda. Nasema hivi: I've heard your ringing, God knows I've tried. He's no fool with me in a country boy's love. Look in the mirror, total surprise. At the head on his shoulder, an engineer runs. And the light of my love, that you'd make a gentleman's wife. Amanda, light of my love, fetch you me a gentleman's wife. This measure's a people don't understand. Pressures of love, hear me spend. Got my first guitar when I was 14. Now I'm bravery until really deep. Amanda, light of my life, fetch you a gentleman's wife. Amanda, light of my love, fetch you me a gentleman's wife. Amanda, light of my love, fetch you me a gentleman's wife.
Rock, cigarette, start this day in the cold red. Something in the morning that I do will start missing you. Some broken hearts never mend. Memories never end. Some tears will never dry. My love for you never die. London bar in the night, a willing woman to hold me tight. In the middle of love's embrace, I see your face. Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Some tears will never dry. Love for you never die. Like the bird in the night, a willing woman to hold me tight. In the middle of love's embrace, I see your face. Some segment. So memories can't forget. Some days we'll never cry. My love for you never die. Some broken hearts never mend. Kiss will never dry. My love for you never die. I think about you and I don't want to dream about your smiling face. I keep trying not to love you, but I love you. Walking side by side, we should be together, keeping each other sorry smile. You have good, good boy, come to me, your company. What will I do? If I can't have you, if I can't help you, what will I do? We should be together, together. We should be walking side by side. We should be together, together. What will I do if I can't have you? If I can't have you, what will I do? We should be together, together. We should be walking side by side. We should be together, together. Giving each other sorry smile. Lord, I hope this day's good. I'm feeling empty and misunderstood. I'm feeling under, Lord, I know what you. But Lord, I hope this day's good. Lord, forgotten me. From me praying to you faithfully. I'm not saying that my love just meant, but Lord, I hope you understand. Not the need for you had, the need for me. Then the need and the Lord's and now the rain. I should be thankful, Lord,
Kenny Rogers anaimba wimbo anasema ya kwamba Lord I hope this day is cool. Unapata ya kwamba maisha ya Kenny, yeah, I mean ya Don William. Maisha ya Don William, you get to find that. Ukiona akiimba such a worship song, wimbo ambao ni ya kuambia Mungu ya shukrani, kupea Mungu shukrani. It's because of what we have said from the background ambayo amelelewa. Na huwa tunasema ya kwamba, na hii kitu huwa anasema na inarudia mara kwa mara ya kwamba, ukitaka kujua wazee ama watu ambao wamelelewa katika jamii ambayo wamelelewa vizuri, ni wakati ambapo utakutana na wao wakiwa walevi. Ukitaka kujua the character ya mtu, tafuta huyo mtu wakati labda amekunywa, wakati ambapo ako mlevi. Usikie yale maneno ambayo anaongea. Utajua ya kwamba huyu mtu amelelewa kwa background ambayo inakaa. Ukipata mtu ambaye amekunywa pombe na anaenda akitukanana kwa njia ama akiongea vibaya kitukana watu, ujue huyo hajalelewa background ambayo ni mzuri. Lakini there are those people ambao utapatana nao ni walevi, lakini anaenda akisema, akiimba nyimbo ambazo ni za gospel. Wakati mwingine mkikutana nakwambia, "Do, nimekukosea." Anakuuliza kama amekukosea. Utapata, ukifuatilia utapata ya kwamba huyo mtu kuna mambo ambayo amelelewa ambayo yalikuwa ni msingi bora. Na unapata ya kwamba watu kama wale ni ngumu sana upate amekosana na watu. So Don William anasema kwamba, "Lord, I hope this day is good." So he is recalling and remembering the far ambayo maisha ambayo amekuwa ya kwamba sio mimi naishi, lakini kuna yule ambaye amenisaidia. Na hiyo inatupeleka wimbo ambao ameimba, anasema I recall, anaita James Reddy, silver coin that jingle jangle fancy shoe that dancing time, oh the secret of hard eyes, let it see a gypsy rain, yellow clover, and tangled grass on in the meadow silky green. When she held me to her bosom, just a born of 17, I recall a gypsy woman. Love the moonlight and the taste of life's sweet wine. I recall a gypsy moon, silver spangles in her eyes. I was king along the moonlight and the taste. So he understood everything about marriage and about love, and he was very careful not to hurt a person because he was humble and gentle. So hakupenda legacy yake na reputation yake ikuja ikaharibika. So ndiposa unapata hata wakati ambapo anaimba, anaimba very very sweet words. Maana anaambia huyu mtu ya kwamba I recall a gypsy woman. Anamdescribe ya kwamba that lady ya kwamba silver coin that jingle jangle fancy shoes dancing, yani anamlinganisha na zile mambo ambazo ni mazuri, anamlinganisha na silver coin that is very expensive, anamlinganisha na moonlight that is very far. Anamwambia your skin, alikuwa kujua skin yake inakaa, lakini anamwambia your skin, it's like it is in a greater when wakati ambapo imemulikwa na mwezi, that your skin. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in your eyes.
life risky. Long been ruler and the taste of life's sweet wine.
So anamlinganisha na mambo ambayo ni mazuri mazuri, na unapata kwamba kuambia mpenzi wako mambo kama hayo, they are very sweet, na utapata ya kwamba yule mtu mtaishi na yeye sana sana na hamtakosana. So pia tumina wimbo ambao tumeongea kuhusu yake Don William, ambaye anasema ya kwamba coffee black cigarette start this day like all the rest. Anasema ya kwamba in that song, because it's like he was in love. Ukiangalia pale kwa chorus anasema ya kwamba cigarette start this day like all the rest, but something in the morning that I do. Ya kwamba wakati ambapo anaamka asubuhi, the first thing anafanya is to remember about that person. Wakati when he falls in love with another woman, in the middle of the night, anaona picha ya the love ambaye he fell in love, that was the first love. So hapo ndipo tumeongea kwamba be careful with the love and with marriages and with love. Don't go giving out your love to somebody else who can break your love. Na kuna wimbo ukiangalia in that context, kuna wimbo ambao Kenny Rogers alimba akasema ya kwamba anaimbia mtu anasema ya kwamba wanaita the dreamer, don't fall in love with the dreamer. So when you fall in love with a person, be careful asibebe roho yako na moyo wako. So make sure ya kwamba you don't doubt that person. Maana Kenny Rogers anasema to the grace. Wow. Na pia kuna watu wanaitisha tuudie two good reasons. So we also going to do that. So Kenny Rogers anasema hivi, don't fall in love with a dreamer who's always taking you just when you think really changed him, he leaves you again. Don't fall in love with a dreamer, 'cause he'll always take you in. So don't fall in love with a dreamer. So that is Don William, tumechambua Don William, tumechambua Kenny Rogers, tumechambua Dolly Parton. Nataka sasa kidogo tuweze kuangalia mtu ambaye anaitwa amefanya wimbo ambao unaitwa nasema Farmer Little Teacher, the Three Wooden Cross. Na huyo mtu naye, he is a very great cowboy. Na nyimbo zake ameimba very beautiful song, very beautiful country music. Na nataka tuguze hiyo wimbo yake moja ambayo inasema Three Wooden Crosses. A farmer led a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. What is there for vacation? What for higher education? Both of them searching for a soul. So tunaenda kuimba that song and another song. So as we sing that song, nataka tukaweza kumalizia na two songs. One is that one, and I still encourage you to continue subscribing, continue sharing the good things of Sky Cable TV Kenya. Share, subscribe, comment, request there. Na inajua ya kwamba tutaenda pamoja kwa safari hii ya The Springs of Country and other shows. We are going to do it greatly. So Nataka tufanye huo wimbo to three wooden crosses, and also we are going to wind up with another one song ambayo ni ya John Denver, Country Road Take Me Home, as we wind up. So
from Marina to you, hooker in the preacher, riding on a midnight bus, bar for Mexico. We're headed for vacation, higher education, and both of them were searching for that song. John never ever saw a stop sign. The 18 wheelers couldn't stop for a dime. They are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why did not follow them? Heaven only knows. I guess not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you're gone. That farmer left to harvest home and every acres, the love and faith of growing things in his young son's heart. The teacher left a wisdom in the minds of lot of children. They are best to give them all a better chance. The preacher whispered, "Thank you, see the from his friend." As rare as grass, take by road, the hawk has rain. They are three woolly crosses on the light side of the highway. Try them, not follow them, heaven nor evil. Against, not what you take when you leave this world behind. It's what to leave behind you when you're gone. They are three woolly crosses on the light side of the almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, sharing all labor. Life is only older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. And take me home to the grave. I belong West Virginia, my mama. Take me home, country road. Home of memories, gathered loud round, miners ready, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, hidden on the sky, misty days of moonlight, tear open my life. Can't you roll? Take me home to the grave. I belong mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning, how she calls me. Lady, you reminds me of my home far away, home where I came from, country road. Take me home to the grave. I belong West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road.
Asante sana mtazamaji wa Sky Cable TV Kenya. Tumeshukuru sana kwa sababu ya kutupea company And also on Sunday, the same time, the same place, tupatane mahali hapa, as we enjoy the springs of country. So, nawaambia continue subscribing, continue sharing. Naingia katika YouTube, Sky Cable TV Kenya, Facebook, Sky Cable TV Kenya, and you will find us there. So, thank you very much. A regal to you. We are very grateful for your concern and for your company. God bless you and bye-bye.